Just like the previous year, patients can be seen from all corners of Dr. Jose Fabella Memorial Medical Center's delivery room and hospital ward. Some hospital staff are concerned for their safety. Irma, not her real name, says some patients lie about their COVID symptoms just so they can be admitted.
Symptomatic, na-admit sa aming delivery room or labor room, na halos sa ibang pasyente. So, mga after 2 or 3 days, kung normal delivery, papapauwi agad yung pasyente. And then, paglabas na result, positive pala sila.
Adding to their fears is the opening of an isolation area adjacent to their labor, delivery, and operating rooms since their COVID complex is already full.
Kung wala kaming proper place for doffing and downing, pwede kami magkalat ng infection doon sa mga dadaan kung saan kami nagtanggal ng PPE.
As of April 20, Fabella Hospital has already recorded 11 COVID positive patients. One of them is a newborn. 11 health workers have also contracted the virus, according to Elias Rene, another hospital staff.
Kami sa totoo lang, nababahala, magkaroon talaga ng malaking pasilidad para sa mga COVID patient at saka po dun sa mga suspect, yung mga PUI na pasyente, para hindi man ito nahalo dun sa regular ward.
They appeal to the hospital administration and the Department of Health to protect health workers by opening a better facility dedicated to COVID-positive patients. Fabella's hospital chief, Dr. Esmeraldo Ilem, confirms the rising COVID cases in the facility. But he blames the supposed habit of their own staff.
Nakikita ko pa rin sila kumakain ng sabay-sabay. Kung sila man ay natatakot, dapat pinapractice nila yung infection prevention measures. Do their share.
Dr. Ilem also blames patients who lie about their real health condition.
May mga instances din na bago pumunta sa Fabella, may lagnat na pala, iinom ng paracetamol para pag-check ng temperature, normal.
Ilem says they will start implementing the mandatory antigen test for incoming symptomatic patients on Thursday. They also target to operate a 24-hour swab station soon. Ilem assures their hospital staff their isolation facility is safe. The health department, meanwhile, issues this appeal to the public.
Kung talaga po kayo ay nagkakaroon na ng sintomas, o di kaya ay alam nyo na exposed po kayo sa isang tao may sakit, sabihin po natin sa ating mga healthcare workers pagdating natin sa ospital.
Verhere also assures the public, with or without COVID, expectant mothers will not be refused at Fabella Hospital. Sharian Torres, ABS-CBN News.